Dr. Kim Hammond from the Falls Road Animal Hospital here to answer your pet questions with the cutest little Dobie. This is Raven.
Just speaking of the Ravens, this is Raven. And Raven, you know, Raven was brought back to life really 2 weeks ago as a stray.
Oh, wow.
And really saved. So let's bring the Ravens back to life.
Yeah,
you know, they're all coming back simultaneously.
I like the way you think.
It's emblematic of the Ravens.
What
season.
A sweet little puppy.
Yeah, little Dobie puppy sweetheart.
Okay. Yep. Well, let's get to some questions. We have several of them to get to. I want to cut my dog's nails, but I'm concerned about cutting them too low. Any advice on doing this safely? That could be risky, right?
It really is risky, and I'll tell you this. You know, particularly like a dog like Raven's. Raven's nails are black, and it's very tough to see. So there's a couple rules of thumb. If we could look at this paw real quick. You know, if you draw a plane from the toe pad to the toenail, from the toe pad to the toenail, if we can see that. I don't know if we can. But if we draw a plane there, you can cut very safely if it's on a flat plane to that toenail.
Okay.
And you can cut back from that if they're clear. Mm-hmm. But they have something, if you remember the word vein, artery, nerve. They have a vein, an artery, and a nerve. And when you cut that, it hurts like a son of a
gun. Yeah, and it bleeds a lot.
It does bleed a lot. Like, it's like a stuck pig.
Yeah.
So it's tricky. I would go to a groomer, let them show you first, because you have to have the right tools, you have the right ability. And generally, if you're just starting, two people.
Okay. You're going to need a little training for you.
Need a little bit of training, right.
My dog took her first dose of Interceptor today and has been drooling a lot. Is this normal or should I be worried?
No, it's totally normal. You should not be worried, but probably the dose didn't get down all the way and it got stuck in the mouth and you were getting some excess salivation because it's just so darn bitter.
Okay.
And, you know, dogs salivate. When they have a noxious stimulant, they salivate. That's what they do. I wouldn't worry about it all. The Interceptor is extremely safe. And one other little thing. Now's the time to be on flea and tick medicine. This is a huge season right now. As it gets cold, fleas and ticks want to come indoors.
Okay. Yeah. And my dachshund is getting really bloated all of a sudden. He's eating a lot more. What's causing this?
All right, depends on the age. Could be a disease. There are certain diseases like Cushing's and things like that that make their stomach swell and their hair gets kind of like thin and things like that. Could be parasites. Could be a lot of things. But if you really notice that your dachshund's stomach is swelling, go to your veterinarian.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, anything different in terms of the way that they look or the way that they're acting, you got to
check
it out, right?
Yeah, I mean, sudden swelling is not normal.
Yeah. All right. Well, thanks for being here. Thanks, Raven.